Cheerio! Hello! Top of the morning! Yes! Have you ever said to yourself, boy, I wish I could be a penguin, but I just don't know how?
No, I can't say I ever said that.
Well, today you can learn how to be a penguin, just like me. Yes, at Monty's Penguin School.
No, thanks. Penguin School.
Yes, that's right. That's Monty's Penguin School. Right after this song, which is a favorite of penguins everywhere. All right then, Penguin School is now in session. Those who wish to learn how to be penguins may now step forward. Class is about to begin. Yes. Greetings. Welcome to Monty's Penguin School, where you can learn how to be a penguin just like me.
You are not a penguin.
Not a penguin? Me? Not a penguin, you say? How would you know? What makes you such an expert?
I am a penguin.
No, you're not. Where's your hat?
I do not have a hat. I swim in the water. You cannot swim in the water wearing a hat like that, now can you?
I should say not. This is a very fine hat. Wouldn't want to ruin it in the water now. No.
Penguins do not wear hats.
They don't?
No. You're still not a penguin. You are a man in a very silly penguin suit, but you are not a penguin. Do you hear me? Not a penguin.
I hear you. Penguins have very good ears.
You are not a penguin. Not a penguin. Not a penguin. I am a penguin. You are not a penguin. Not.
I am not a penguin, eh?
No, you're not.
Very well, then. Out of my way. Yes, here we go. School is about to start.
School? What school?
The Not a Penguin School. Huh? Have you ever said to yourself, oh, how I wish I could not be a penguin, but I just don't know how not to be a penguin?
Actually, yes.
All right, then. Here's your first lesson. Always wear a hat like this.
Hey. You know, I'm starting to feel like I'm not a penguin already.
Recess!